is for Kakapo. The Kakapo is the world's heaviest parrot. No surprise then that it can't fly. Kakapos live on islands off New Zealand, where they come out at night to forage for fruit, seeds and other bits of plant to eat. K is for Kiwi, another bird from New Zealand that can't fly. Look at its feathers, they're fluffy, not like the smooth flight feathers we see in other birds. A kiwi's nostrils are right at the tip of its bill. Can you imagine your nose being that far in front of you? K is for kangaroo. Kangaroos are from Australia. A baby kangaroo is called a joey and is carried by mum in a pouch on her tummy. Kangaroos are really good at jumping, using their long back legs and big feet. Can you jump like a kangaroo? K is for Komodo dragon. The Komodo dragon is the world's biggest lizard, growing up to 3 meters long. They live on just a few Indonesian islands, including Flores and Komodo. K is for Kudu. The Kudu is a type of antelope from Africa. The males have these wonderful spiraling horns. Can you think of something else that has a spiral shape? K is for Kinkajou. Kinkajous live in the rainforests of Central and South America. Can you see its tail curling around a branch? The tail of a kinkajou can hold on like an extra arm, really useful for life in the trees. K is for kingfisher. How many colours can you see in our kingfisher? Orange, blue, white. Kingfishers live by rivers and lakes. If you're very lucky, you might see a flash of blue as they dive from their perch to catch fish in the water below.